Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Golgi Apparatus by Determinated. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. The Golgi Apparatus is the powerhouse of the cell. JK. Hello again. It's been over a month since my last test. Why? Well, I wanted this one to be really good. In this test, think of yourself as a motor protein who is moving other proteins to the right destinations so you can get to the exit. This test uses gold, not yellow, fizzlers and green fizzlers, and there is a tutorial room for them in the beginning. Mike Das graciously is letting other mappers use his music, so in this test, I used the song White, composed by Mike Das. Shout out to Nobody, No One, and Quentin for playtesting and advice. You guys rock. No glitches, tricks, or ninja moves required. Look at the change notes to see changes. All right, without further ado, let's jump in. They are also looking, would also like to know whether or not, the puzzle quality is any better. I always forget this with the conductive plates, but that is actually a portable conductive plate. Not something you see every day. Sorry, we'll do that. There we go. Alright, good tutorial room. We have a reverse funnel, a portable conductive plate. Can't do anything over there right now. So let's head on through here. Okay, not really sure what the purpose of that is right now. Doesn't seem particularly useful. But that plate turns that off. Okay. Okay, I see what I need to do. There we go. Then... come through to here. And then... I can just travel across to this side. Alright. Progress, we will save. Alright, that's a way back. We need a cube here for the exit. Gotcha. Star. Is that one. Which is grated, so once we get a cube up there, we can hold that in place and that'll pop us up to here. Can't go around there at the moment. So what I could do though. I could do this. And swap the cubes. But then I would need... do that. So then what I can do here is I can then pull that through. I don't think that's intended. That's what I want to do. Pull that through there like that. But like I say, not convinced that's what's intended. So let's just reverse real quickly. To this. Save as well. I don't do anything with that until I use this over here, right? Also, I'm wondering how I pull that up there, because I could pull it up, but then have I got enough time to run from here? Hold on, I could do... same thing. This doesn't feel as cheaty as it did before, because I'm not poking my way through the grate. Still not 100% sure, but I can't think of anything else off the top of my head right now. I don't need to race across there either. Okay. So. Excuse me? Y'all see that, right? Alright, anyway. It's got a whole new meaning to the cube's got a song in its head. Okay, let's get through here, get through here. Put that one there. Why I would need to change that, unless I'm going to pull a cube through at some point, possibly. That's not enough time to do what I want to do. It's not enough time. I could be really cheeky about this. Yeah, it didn't work.
Alright, anyway.
Let's go back to this state. Nothing gained, nothing... something else. Alright, so what if I did... what if I went over here instead? No way to pull myself up though, so again, I stick by what I said earlier. Two cubes. I can chew through green ones though, right? Alright, so... I want to keep the light bridge. Hold on. Let me get this one in position first, the yellow one in position first. Once the cube is quite finished bouncing. Yes, that makes more sense. That makes more sense. Alright, so, through here. Then... This then goes to here. We swap that back. Excellent. So, reverse the funnel, push that one off, push that one into the fizzle, it gets fizzled. But do I need the light bridge? It only lasts for 4 seconds. Oh,
Are those cubes the right way around? Thing is, the minute I pushed that off, that's why I think I've got them the wrong way around. Well, I reload my save because, I've got to do a lot of that again to get back to that state. Oh, and I saved here. Fantastic. Fantastic. All right, well, here's what it is. Oh, you tired. All right, let's pretend I didn't just shoot the wrong portal. Then take that through here. Then I need to get my light bridge back. Then I need to get the cube back. Which I can do differently. I don't need the light bridge no more, do I? I don't think so. Do you get that feeling you do need the light bridge again? I should have made it fall in there. I know I should have done differently. I should have made it fall on the light bridge and then use the funnel. That's what I should have done. So, do that. Do that. Oh, I can't do that though. All right, well, that idea went down the swanny. All right, forget the light bridge. Get the cube. Okay, so I said I wanted this one, right? Now to get back. Okay, do that. That's what I wanted to do. Then I do this. Stand on here. See, then what do I do? I was gonna say, oh, first stood here. Oh. Okay, let's imagine that I'm back on conductive plate. That was my plan. Okay. So, okay, that's what I wanted to do. Then I'm going to do that. Catch. Huzzah. And, you know, all that stuff I did a minute ago to, like, undo what I just did. I get this green cube. I don't want that. I want the yellow cube on there. All right, but save time. We've done it both ways, right? You're all happy I did that. So I had that. Had that. That was going over to there. I was over here. Like this. Okay. Okay. I need the light bridge. Do I need the light bridge? don't know how I could use the light bridge. I mean, I could do something like, I'm going to say, although I don't think it's the right place to say, I mean, I could possibly do something like this and go through here. But, like, getting back onto there would be a pretty freaking tall order. And it'd have to be pretty ninja to do that. Or maybe not. Then what do I do from there? That's not happening without a light bridge.
So how do I do that? I don't know. Because then that means I've got to get back. I'm just going to get back and keep a light bridge. Keep this pole here.
But that's not possible. Because I got to do this to get the light bridge in the first instance. Well, let's go back to the beginning. And shoot on there. See, I can't, again though, it doesn't help because I've got to lose the light bridge. Got to lose the light bridge to get that onto there. Push that through, it won't go through there though. Alright, what if I did... That's the problem now. How do I... I mean, last time I cheesed it, right? I did... I can do that. Then I could do that. Which gets me over to here. Unless I don't need this now. Well, I'm not sure. Because in that case, I don't need to use that. So I just want to check to see whether or not that was like ninja-esque. If it was ninja-esque, No, that's not ninja at all. So, yeah, not really sure what that's for then. I think I may have broken it. But definitely more of a puzzle. Definitely a puzzle. It's pretty difficult. Did leave me stumped at a couple of points, so good job on that. Just let me know whether or not it's broken. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.